My machine just keep on doing that, guys. Wish someone could help me out. I've tried the long press for a minute while, you know, without the battery in the AC adapter, put it back and it still does the same shit. Someone please help me out there.